Guys, welcome back to the channel. So today I'm at Shrewsbury Prison. Yeah, it was built in 1793, named after Reverend Edmund Dana. Yeah, and it closed in 2013. And now they obviously do some, you can go in here like and obviously tour it, or you can get a guided tour, whatever. Yeah. So let's go check this place out anyway. See what it's got to offer. Here we are, guys, inside the prison. In one cell. Wow. I'm just out there, take all the locks out the doors. I'm not sure if this is the holding lock. Whatever it is. Doors, look at them doors. Look at them. I decided to take all the locks out. No entry. Not sure what's up there. A wing. Just go and have a look then. See the courtyard there. Yeah, it's a bit different anyway, guys, for the channel. Oh, wow. Look at this. Wow. So there you go, guys. There, the metal grids, in case prisoners decided to jump over the cells. Huge. Yeah, and it's haunted as well, this place. This is where the officers would have been. What a place. It's really big. Very interesting. Let's go up here to the next level. Thank you. Yeah, I've always wanted to come here and have a look at the place, so like I say, something different for sure. I'm not sure how many cells there is here. Those voices, there's some other people in here, by the way. Look at that, though. Wow. It's bigger than what it looks, to be fair. Surprisingly big. Yeah, I think houses after a while and whatever get a bit boring, so like I say, it's something different. Say that, I do like my time capsules though, guys. Can't beat a time capsule. I should imagine that was the emergency bell for the prison officer. Cells are pretty much the same really, to be fair. Open the window. Bars on the window there. Wow. Interesting. How's everyone doing anyway? And big shout out to my new subscribers as well, by the way. To get a picture of this landing. And then guys go out of the way. Oh, there's quite a few people coming in here now. This is another level, guys. Wow. This song from the popular BBC drama. Let's have a look in there, this song. Zoom in for you guys. Zoom in. Thank you. staff care. This is where the prisoners would come for their daily medication, I should imagine. What have you? Visits, really? Wow. This is where the visits would be, would have been then. I think, I'm not sure if I've already been here. Executioner's bed, room. Ah, there's another wing, guys. C2. Small wing compared to the other one. Let's go and have a look at the this wing then. The listener lives here. So they'd have someone to talk to then in prison, and they called them the listener. Showers. Yeah, it's a listed building as well, this is, this place. Ah, cell C203 is reported to be the most haunted cell in the entire prison, considered the haunted wing. There have been many reports of unexplainable things in this wing. Quick read of that. Grey lady came from this cell. Got a bit of an eerie vibe in here, actually, to be fair. Let me know what you think. Leave a comment and I'll always reply. Not been active that much on YouTube lately. Obviously, life takes over in general, to be honest. Other commitments and what have you. There's another shower block. This is a courtyard. That's a courtyard. Wow. The exercise yard, yeah. Hard labour. so that's the biggest wing there then, definitely that one. It's huge. See if I can zoom in a bit for you guys. So this is the servery. And the dishwasher. Showers again. This is where prisoners spent their first night, apparently. Here. In these cells. Three floors. Right, then this is the executioner's bedroom. Tells you stuff here about what they'd do, or what he'd do, should I say, the day before the hanging took place. Take him through here. Five executions in April 1822, five prisoners were hanged in one day for burglary. Gosh. This is where would have got hung. Wow. The public outside the prison on the day of the county's last execution in 1961. Wow. Really interesting. Yeah, so like I say, something different. That's where they'd spend their final night before the execution. Gosh. waiting their fate. Already been in there. To be fair, guys, probably going to wrap it up here, so don't forget to subscribe and comment and like, and yeah, really appreciate your support. So until next time, guys, laters.